So she was trying to get the attention of Carl Towns, I believe. And let me just let you know something like that. I mean, this is completely my opinion. Y'all can feel how y'all feel, but I'm just saying, if he's a man that's worth anything, you walking around here, turning around, twerking, showing your butt and your thong and stuff like that, and there's children and people around, and you got, I understand that was showing your song and you were feeling yourself, honey, but you walked up in that thing and you was dressed like that and doing that. I just feel like it's just wrong. It's just wrong. Sunset. Everything, we're tuning in. It's your girl Nesha here, back in the cut once again. Y'all read the title, y'all already know we're talking about Miss Lizzo. She was recently at a Lakers game, y'all, and she decided to surprise everybody, honey. Now I don't really follow Lizzo like that, honey, but when I saw her butt cheeks all out, I was like, homegirl, wait a minute, pause. I wasn't ready for that. Now some people got up in their feelings and they felt like she should not be walking around looking like that, okay? First of all, there's kids over here, that's a family game, and you over here showing your buttocks, okay? But other people felt like this is just Lizzo being Lizzo and just having a good time, enjoying her body, feeling good about herself. Why should we look at her any other way than just somebody with high confidence, okay? There are skinny people that do it all the time. Thick chicks do it all the time. So why are we sitting here trying to drag Lizzo for doing the same thing that other people do and we think that's cute? But see, let me let y'all know something right now. If you're skinny, thick, obese, if you're walking around here dressed like that at that particular situation, now I can see if you were performing, right? And this is a part of your costume, but you just at a regular old game and you walking around here dressed like that, I'm sorry, I have an issue with that. And it doesn't matter whether you, like I said, whether you skinny, thick, bad built, just obese, it don't matter, okay? Nasty is nasty, okay? I just didn't feel like that was appropriate. And then there was the young man, I think he's a basketball player, what's his name? So she was trying to get the attention of Carl Towns, I believe. And let me just let you know something like that. I mean, this is completely my opinion. Y'all can feel how y'all feel, but I'm just saying, if he's a man that's worth anything, you walking around here, turning around, twerking, showing your butt and your thong and stuff like that, and there's children and people around, and you got, I understand that was showing your song and you were feeling yourself, honey, but you walked up in that thing and you was dressed like that and doing that. I just feel like it's just wrong. It's just wrong. And if, like I said, if he's any man, or if he's the man that actually cares about the image of the woman that he is with and how she is carrying herself, honey, he would not think that that's cute. How are you gonna get his attention dressed like that? I just thought that was nasty, okay? But anyway, so I was browsing around on The Guardian because I like to see what other people are thinking about this, okay? Because maybe a different perspective will help me understand her thought process. Now, she has a new video called Good as Hell that she was releasing today, and this incident happened on last night at the Lakers game. So some people are saying that it could be a publicity stunt that she's doing this just to get the people talking. So according to The Guardian, right? They said that with this in mind, you'd be forgiven for thinking that this disdain for Lizzo, who last night wore an assless dress and a thong to a Lakers game, is nothing more than the standard fare reserved for scantily clad women. So anyway, I just wanted to bring this to y'all attention, honey. What do y'all think about this? Get into the comments, let me know. Is it okay for her to walk around dressed like that, going to a Lakers game, dancing, calling yourself, trying to catch the attention of some basketball player that I don't know if he really considered you the type that he wanna bring home to his mama? I'm just saying. But let me know what y'all comments are down below, and until next time, y'all, bye. I'm ready to go. This tea is super hot. I'm about to rush. I'm back, 3 feet, no pressure.